like to know about the music and your special lyrics, singers, something which you can tell us about the music?
See, about music, actually there will be something what I can say, because I have tried and tested a lot music in my albums, more than 100 albums, you all know. So here, what I tried, just to keep in mind that Daniel is there, and since he is a rock band player, he is a good guitarist, so we are jamming it up for music. We are gonna make a song where he will be live playing guitar. So and one more thing, actually the melody is the main, you can say the melody is the main hook line or theme of the music, so we are not missing that. We are just keeping that thing in our mind that we are making the music for the market, and it's gonna be sure shot. I should say it's gonna be sure shot, one of the kind of music what people expect from me.
That has always been there. All your songs have been super hit. So any one favorite song that you said, no, this is something which I want Daniel to be
actually we started when we were jamming it up with Dinesh ji. So I threw the idea of a romantic tune, so he told me, yeah, I liked it. And very soon you will be listening that track. It's a melodies track.
Yeah, right, and now we are not revealing, but soon definitely we're gonna do it.
Promos will be there, yeah, of course, and it will be a just experimenting with sounds as well, especially with the song where Daniel will be playing the guitar. We are jamming it up with some bit of rock and roll with the club sounds. So it will be a new thing. I think since last 10 years it's not being tried, so it will be a new thing. Let's see.
Something experiment.
Daniel, coming to you, any tips from Sunny about acting, or she's far more experienced in terms of acting? Or
she's been messaging me all day. I send her clips, I send her playback clips, yeah. And she says, okay, watch your face, watch this, make this expression, maybe you shouldn't make this expression, this looks a little strange. And I'm like, oh my god, this is a lot of information in one time.
She is so much concerned, even when she's we were taking a first shot, but she just called up, how are you looking? You know, so I said, yeah, she obviously is great.
Yeah. She's so sad that she can't be here today. She's on Kapil Sharma today, and she is just like...
We were expecting her.
Yeah, she's on Kapil, so she's busy, of course, doing promo for
as
Leela.
As our film's release, she is a bit committed.
So, she has 100 things to say every 10 minutes about my expressions.
So you're taking those tips seriously?
I do, of course. Listen, she...
So anything specific that she really, something which you've really, taken in from her, that, no, this is what I really need to work on, or,
Yeah. But also he said the same thing, and she said at the same time, loosen up, you're so stiff on camera, loosen up. I'm like, I'm dancing for 3 days only in my whole life, loosen up.
No, but in this 3 days also, or whatever the less hours, still he's doing great. I was not expecting this much of fast he can, gain, he can cover up the things.
Thank God for good editing.
But it's still going so well, and we are shooting so well.
The poster looks very interesting, we've not seen something else. Tell us something about the creatives which you have in mind, because we heard it's going to be something very different.
Actually, as I told you, obviously the film is a romantic thriller and horror, and many people has tried this genre by showing much of violence, by showing, something very much which is not okay for audiences. So this time very softly we handled this genre, In this genre also we played that kind of things which audience will love to watch it. And even without, obviously it's a horror, they will be having a sweet fear, Not the crucial fear, not the violence fear or something. And that definitely is an experiment. Once we will open up with the creatives in the coming weeks, in the coming months, definitely it's gonna be great.
Saru, any special input Dinesh is given for this particular role that
lots of them. Too many. I think I'm really figuring out, because he wants it to stand out, my role to stand out, and he keeps saying I can visualize what I want, so now I think I'm already there with my look.
I got the looks what I envisioned, even for Daniel, for Saru.
Saru, you can share the first looks stuff. Swing.
Yes, I must tell you, this shoot, you can't imagine what all, if you all were there, you would have been shocked. What all I was made to do for this, you can't imagine. I was hanging on a swing.
We just
down.
Made her hanging. I was just, come on, Saru.
On my back, and I was to do this and all. It was quite an experience.
I said, we can do something adventure.
So I'm quite prepared. I think next time for my shoot, I'm going to carry knee pads. And,
and again, in a film, we're going to do with Daniel as well. We're going to hang him around with the trees
so
and
both
something.
So we have to be prepared, Daniel.
Exactly.
Yeah, I'll be prepared.
But it's going to be a nice journey, and obviously the film definitely will make excite anyone who's just going to watch, and will definitely make a benchmark, and Touchwood is going to be history. It's going to create itself a name that no one can forget.
Daniel, very cliche question, but I want to know the first day of the shoot, how did it go? I mean, how are you feeling? Losing a bit, but other than that, what's the experience been like?
The experience has been great. I was, of course, nervous last night. Couldn't really sleep that much. But I said, you know what? Okay, I know I'm not a great dancer. I just started, but I know the moves. They'll just have to retake 500 times. It's not that big of a deal. They'll just stay here until the sun sets, and I'll keep retaking. And they will make me look good one way or another. So I'm pretty calm on set. I don't mind. Everyone knows my background and whatever. I don't mind being in front of people and doing whatever, so I'm okay.
See, it was a big responsibility even to launch Daniel as its first film. And even for me also as a debutant director to shoot, but as being a video director since last 12 years, I've directed many music videos and all. So that's why I thought it's easy to start shooting with a song. So that's why I chose him to shoot a song, and I made him little working hard to do the dance and all. So, but still, I'm enjoying. It's exciting. And Shesh Bhai, and Daniel, Saru, everyone, you know, Lalit Ji, Samir Ji, he's a great writer. He written a story. Everyone helped me well.
But you know
boost
what?
Up me.
Shooting a song first for me was perfect. I was concerned at first, too. I said, no way, there's not enough time. I won't be able to learn. But once you do this in front of everyone, then you can do anything. Because listen, no one's going to be more embarrassed than me.
You're
going to be more.
Blessings coming down.
Yes.
Correct.
So, if I can do this in front of all these people, then anyone can do it.
So all the fear has gone by.
Yes. Patience. Have patience. Because it's going to take a really long time to get it down correctly. I own a production company.
Yeah.
And it runs totally different. And over the years, I've learned to just bite my tongue, swallow a breath, and have patience.
And because of Sunny, actually, he is dealing with the Bollywood people since last 4-5 years. So Bollywood has made him learn to keep that
thick skin. It has given me very thick skin. So
the Hollywood,
I've dealt with everything.
Exactly. So he is doing good.
Should I divulge anything?
That's why we can't share much about the role. But yeah, as we said, he is a rock star in a movie. He's a guitarist. He's a musician. And obviously, that's a very beautiful story which goes on him. And the incident happens. And that's a twist and turns to watch a movie. It's a song. We are shooting a song, song's part. That's in a film, it's a party song.
Just got the hook line of Daru
Wali Party. The hook line is a Daru Wali Party. It's sung by Jasmine, who had sung Main Yaar Na Mila Mar Jawa of Salman. It's sung by that girl. She's also from US. So I got a good US connection
you know, actually.
Daniel is there, and my other friends. So it's going so good.
The song is Daru Wali Party.
No, never. No. That you're telling a first guy. It is not looking of any Hindi film or any Hollywood film. See, that's why for a story also, many people, that's why I said, many people follow Hollywood or they copy, take a copyright of a films of a Hollywood or anyone, our South films. But we created a totally new, the story also is new, and even the poster, even the film's scene, the shooting techniques, whatever, that we have created something new, which will definitely excite the market, the Bollywood market, as well as the audiences as well.
Are you following?
See, Mahesh Bhatt Saab, I've been inspired with him, and he's a great personality. It's too early to reach me on the same level of him. He has given years for that, and I really respect him. The first script I had written, which I shared with him only, and apart from all this thing, if you can consider the genre, as Bhatt Saab has created and made his own genre, we gonna create our own, which will be definitely excitement for Bollywood and for market, for audiences.
Thank you.
Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot. Thanks a lot.
We just do a group picture here.
Thank you.
No, no, they're getting the tempo behind.
Sir, look here.
Sir, stay here. Yes, sir. Yeah, look straight.
Sir, seven maya. Sir, look straight here.
Here. Very good.
Sir,
yeah. Look straight here.
Hello, Vijay.
Junior, please, pass.